such a shame he was taken from us so young. And who knows what he could have done if he just had more time. Ooh.
Outfits, the whole style, the whole vibe was fantastic there. We really, really enjoyed that. Now, how long have you been doing this?
So we're a brand new act to 2023. We did our debut show in a theatre the other day, and now we're ready to branch out to other places. We want to head to cruise ships and social clubs mainly, and holiday parks as well, but we're willing to do anything really. really want to perform.
No, I can see that. How was the debut? Did that go well? Were you really happy with that?
Yeah, it went really well, thank you. We almost didn't end up being able to do this today because in the rehearsal this morning, Maisie fractured her hand.
Oh no! Oh, go to hospital, Maisie. Stop doing showcases. Get some medical attention. Look at that. The show must go on, quite literally. Yeah, that should have been your final number as Maisie's being wheeled off. Well, Maisie, we won't keep you on. We'll let you go and get your hands sorted out. What a trooper for performing. That, it was amazing and really nice to see something young and fresh, some female power, some female energy. And you really opened up the whole rock industry. I like that, what you've done. So we see that. Are you represented at the moment?
Yeah, so we're represented by a wonderful man called David Days. So that's David Days Entertainment, DAVIDDAYS Entertainment.
There we go, David Days and all your details are down there. But girls, I love that, I love the vibe and stuff. Is it just the rock stuff you do? Do you branch out to do other stuff, or is it mainly the star we saw today? Yeah, go on, you can all chat.
At the minute, it's just a Queen show. We may branch off in the future, but we have a 60-minute show and a 90-minute show, all with big numbers of all four of us and dancers in the back, and then magic and circus tricks. We have people doing silks in the back as well. And then we also have some solo songs, and yeah.
Oh, well, that escalated quickly, didn't it? We have silks and circus and fire, and there's monster trucks. And wow. Well, there we go. So you can really bring the party and bring the show. Ladies, that was absolutely sensational. What a really refreshing original act to see on stage. So ladies and gentlemen, give it a big round of applause. That's it for Kings. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you very much. What a way to thank you. Good luck. I hope your hand gets better soon.